Looking ahead, new laws are going into effect New Year's Day that may affect you or someone you know. Take a look at your screen. Those making minimum wage will see a bump in pay, jumping 75 cents to $10 an hour. Something else going up next year is the smoking age, from 18 to 21 nationwide. Now that includes cigarettes, e-cigarettes, and all tobacco products. Earlier this year, Governor Asa Hutchinson raised the age to buy tobacco to 21 by 2021. New legislation will drop the top income tax rate for Arkansans from 6.9% to 6.6%. State finance officials say nearly 579,000 taxpayers who bring in $38,200 will see a cut under the new rate. It will lower again to 5.9% in 2021. Now, for a list of other laws going into effect January 1st, 2020, head to our website. That's foxwing4news.tv.